Alright, so what's up everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Now today I am reporting this live currently on the scene right now, as you guys can see. And we're getting reports that Fortnite is officially over. And I don't want to take responsibility because this is not me, this is not Timmy, this is a huge community effort. If you have been somebody, this is a huge win for mankind, bro. This is a community effort. Fortnite is officially done. Give yourself a pat on the back, everybody. And if you're happy, drop a 1 in the comments. If you're sad that Fortnite is over, drop a 2. I will hit you up with a light of hope, because honestly, bro, I don't think it's over. I really don't think it's over. Even though we have a page, I will show you guys a picture that says uninstall Fortnite, which definitely cured my depression. And as you guys can see, homie went flying. And a big shout out to H. J. Dugan, because this is his clip. I'm a non-Fortnite player, but this is a huge win, guys. This is a huge win for humanity, because do we have stuff like that? Do we get days where we hear Fortnite is over and shit like that? I cannot say that word on YouTube, but this is a huge win for mankind. I know for the fact that people who would never thought that they would be doing Fortnite dance moves on the streets are doing it right now, because they're like, one last time, we have suffered, let's go Allah one last time. And I don't blame them. I'm even witnessing this with my own eyes, and I know that this is for one last time. A homie out here flying. This has cured depression on a level which wasn't even possible just a couple of days ago, and this has cured a lot of people depression, guys. I want you guys to understand that this has done a lot of good stuff to the community, a lot of good stuff to people, and obviously homie just went into the hole right there. So a lot of people are happy and a lot of people are sad too, but you know what, you'll be happy because the results that are coming in are pretty shocking. And good results, basically. But obviously, this has been the ending events, cutscene, whatever. I mean, in-game, and now we have the black hole right here, which everybody's looking at. But somebody actually discovered that there has been this picture right here. Now, obviously, it can be Photoshop, which I don't think it is Photoshop. It can be, though, but that's not really the point. It says that Fortnite, thank you for playing this game. Sadly, this is the end. We are grateful for all of your support during the years, and you have the option to uninstall. Now, even if it's real or fake, I still think that we're gonna have Fortnite 2 or the next map or whatever the case may be, because obviously if they don't come out with that, they are gonna get, there will be a new drama on the likes of which we've never seen before. I would love to capitalize on it, but if they don't come out with another thing that Fortnite has to offer, like a new map or Fortnite 2, a ton of people have bought skins, right? So that stuff has to carry over and transfer over. You get the idea. So if they don't do that, people will be mad, and obviously it will be pretty happy thing for all the non-Fortnite players, but at the same time it will be something very dirty, which I definitely don't want to see another human to experience. But just know that Modern Warfare is 12 days away, guys. If you're into Call of Duty, like and subscribe. Check out some other videos on the screen, and this is Skizzle, pretty happy, and signing out.